Welcome back to Unreal World, Mackenzie. We're on another trade run. Still working on a house. We are still thinking a lot about warfare, which is coming up. And now we're saddled with the robber's quest. But luckily, there's only three of them. And I think I have a very high likelihood of prevailing over three of them. And we only have 5 weeks and change to get this all done. So, pick up some fox fur. Oh, there's a battle axe we want to get from some traders nearby as well. Let's pick up these turnips. For starters. We don't want to leave the village. Yet. I guess everything they have is in that one hut. I want to say this is just a settlement, but let's have another look if that's all they have. What if we made our own ember roasted turnips? We could certainly do that to supplement. Inferior net is a possibility. We could use the bear fur for clothing. So many possibilities. I don't think we can afford all this, but can we even afford just the bear fur if we needs to be doubled? So halfway there is closer than needs to be doubled. Doubled. And then DH, so it's in alphabetical order. Oh, there's a beaver fur here. That's less than a bear fur, isn't it? Getting promising. Oh. Hmm. But food is the whole reason we're here. But we're thinking about that battle axe we need nearby from the traders too. I was thinking also, if we need food, it makes a lot more sense to hunt deer than to hunt elk because they take a lot less time to process. I'm curious if ember roasted are more expensive than just straight turnips. So he'll take 2 and 141. They're about the same, but they're a little bit more expensive. So it's always better to just buy turnips and roast them yourself. Three and 138. Five and 135. Six, 34, 7, 7. Okay, so you wouldn't take 7 and 133. He will take 8 and 132. If I tried to sneak in an extra turnip, would he still take 8 and 132? No. Would he take 9 and 131? No. So let's get rid of the extra turnip. Oops. Seven and 133 was a no. Wait. What happened? Oh, I dropped more turnips than I meant to. Yes, I don't know how I did that. Seven and 133 was a no. And 8 and 132 is a yes. Okay. So, where were the traders? Were there. That settlement, I don't know if we even went to it in the last episode or not. But see if we can We're extremely tired. It's evening. Yeah, I think we have to feed the dog and go to sleep. Okay. Late evening, tired, we can work with that. It's going to be very hard to find the traders in the dark, but we should be able to find the settlement. Moon sure isn't providing much light. Is that it? We go past it. Looks like it's due west. Dark, but I can see a fair distance. I can just find their main trading building. Okay, here we go. Oh, it's even got a fire. How convenient. Smoked perches. Roasted bear cuts. Oh, nice. Where have you been all my life? Yeah, I don't think we can do much better than this. That's really fantastic. If we can get this, or very close to it. Take 9 and 9. So take 11 and 6. But not 10 and 7. Okay. Now, do you have a guest cabin by any chance? Did I bring an axe? Of course not. Look around for a guest cabin. don't think they have one. Well, I'm on the field. Is that it? No, that's a regular building. I really don't like staying in Why didn't I bring my hand axe? That's their song, huh? Well, we have our knife, right? So we can try to make a post spruce with that. It's going to take way longer than it should. Okay, I think we're in the right position for this. Okay, that didn't take that long. I can't see the dog, so I'm not going to eat either. Okay. That wasn't so bad. Feed the dog. And let's... My tasty is still tasty. And it's late morning, so that's great. Excuse me. Let's call the dog. And get out of here. I'm curious if they had, but I think I searched the whole area. South and a little west. All right, let's see what we can do. It's our day old. Is that something, or was that just a tree? Still day old and going the other way. Huh. I wonder where they went. Or if they just disappeared. Seem to have gone around the whole... Those lead northwest. Oh, crap. I was lucky that they wasn't bitterly cold. They just vanished. They said, we don't want to sell that battle axe. Why would we want to sell the battle axe? Well, let's have a drink. I don't have my loop snare with me. I could make one, I guess. But, let's just feed the dog. Do a bit of herb lore. Hot grass and pleasant grass. I should label bookmark herblore more. You've had long enough to eat, right? I think I've given you long enough. Why don't I have a little something? Okay. Now you, well, you did go all night without food, didn't you? There we go. You're pretty cheeky. Funny. Okay. They turned into a big Arctic fox and a hare, apparently. Okay, let's just get out of here. I had mixed feelings about buying that. I didn't want that battle axe anyway. I don't think I did sweet mushrooms, did I? All right, they're gone. And we're going back here to finish our cabin, finally. We have enough food, I think. This time I mean it. I'm not zooming in for a squirrel. So, where are we going from here? Sort of southwest, more south than west. Pick up paddle, wheeled paddle. Feed the dog. You can eat for as long as you want now. Okay. So there was, we needed one more log, is that right? Yeah. Let me just check my audio real quick that I'm coming through. Mic check. Yep, I'm coming through. Sorry about that. Okay. So this is a tree trunk. So get my broad axe. Carve it into a log. And we'll drag it over. To where it needs to be. And we'll feed the dog. One's about done. Broad axe, carving axe. We'll make the final section of wall. Oh, let's eat something. The last of the tasty. Excuse me. So this is Southern Wall. Carving axe, broad axe. That took a little long, I think, but not too bad. Now we need a door. Feed the dog. Now you don't, that's not for you. Get out. Out. This is not for dogs. Get out. Okay. Just drop them here. So a door requires boards. Eight boards. Well, I might have that. Then what axe does it want? Wants my fine carving axe. What? Hand axe. Woodsman's axe. Splitting axe. Now what axe does it want? Oh, we finally leveled building. It's a miracle. Now it wants my splitting axe. Okay. We'll eat something. Nope. Excuse me. Have a drink. Rest off fatigue. Let's build a door. I think it's the eagle owl. All right, so we have the frame of the house. We just need the ceiling and floors. So that should be done tomorrow, I hope. Sleep. Feed the dog. He's stale now, I think. Still not stale. Wow. Well, they're not going to be stale then. Excuse me. It's funny, my nutrition went to good for just a moment and then it switched back immediately. So what, ceiling and floor, more boards? Maybe slender trunks or something? Yeah, six boards, two slender trunks. So I need 24 boards and 8 slender trunks. It's just an eating bark. So get our splitting axe and our woodsman's axe. For this, we need to go into the forest a bit. Do we have any tree trunks just lying around still? I think we should, but... small tree then, a young tree, timbercraft, fallow tree. Okay, there's half of the ones we need. Oh, there's one. How'd I miss that? So drop the woodsman's axe and make some boards. Did I level? I did not. 12 fine boards, wow. Seems like a waste of fine boards for this. Okay, be sure to find our way back or we'll lose a very nice axe. Okay, so where are we relative to our shelter? Oh. Bit north of the shelter. Oh, and we already have 5, so that's something like this, I think. Perfect. Might come back for him, I might not. Not there. There and there and I just don't want to use a bunch of fine boards on this. If I had to use a couple, and I probably will, well, I might have to. That's fine, but let's see. Okay, is that it? Oh, here we go. Perfect. Hours. Did that level us? No. Wow. Okay, so I think we'll be using a few fine boards, but not that many now. Really? Okay, I'm just south of our shelter now. I'll feed you in a minute. Let me get the rest of this stuff first. I think this doesn't complete until the last section of ceiling and floor. It'll either be the first or the last. I think it's the last. Okay, so it was eight slender trunks. Out, not for dogs. And 24 boards. So there's five, so I need 19 more. No, I said I'd feed you. That'll keep you from being Bad dog. So five more. We'll see what axes it wants. It probably wants the carving and the broad axe again, but we'll see. Building, ceiling and floor. No, it wants the woodsman's axe this time. Okay. Okay, so it is the last one that will. So feed the dog. Have a drink. Feed the human. It's gone. Excuse me. Feed the dog. Well, that's strange. I was wrong. It wasn't the first or the last. It was the penultimate one that. That did it. Okay, Nurpes warriors, foreigners from the east, have been making raids in this region. Your next task is to find their camp and kill all of them. When you find the camp, you can make plans for how and when to attack them. Be prepared and properly armed. Hiding and sneaking is what they recommend. Huh. I was hoping it said something like, be sure to bring enough people because they're tough. All it says is you'd better be prepared and make plans. Well, I'm definitely not going to leave the house unfinished. Dog around. I can't see him. Is that him? I think so. Oh, that's him. I did not throw it at him. I don't know how it went that far, though. Okay, that was him. Third time's a charm. Okay. Did it. Nice. I didn't think I'd complete it before I collapsed. I can't see beans. Okay, we found the cellar. Excuse me. This is where all our stuff is. And here's our shelter. Okay. We got the dog's bone. Quick tour of our I could have the stove here or here. I guess technically I could have it here. Guess technically I could have it here too. But opposite corner of the door. Seems, I think that's what I'll do. It requires a lot of stones. A sauna stove requires 40 stones and 15 rocks. Oops. And a fireplace requires only 35 stones and no rocks. Huh. We don't have nearly that many. Well, we have all the rocks we need, but we are very short on stones. Let's have a drink. Let's eat something. And let's breathe a sigh of relief that we don't have to chop down any more trees for a while. Any more full-size trees, at least. Does this just become field? No, not yet. There's a grove. Did I pick the grove clean? Not entirely. Or is this field? As long as it's grove, I will take. If it says field, I cannot. This is grove. This is pasture. Or that's what I meant when I said field. I will not take from pasture. But a fair few stones in the grove. Still in the grove. Still in the grove, but that's in the pasture. Or the field. Oh, that's a field. Okay. Interesting. That there's two different biomes, field and pasture. There's some herb lore. is 40 stones. That is so many stones. But I've got about a third of them here. There's a couple more. Boo. Okay, I have half the stones I need. Where did these all come from? How did I miss them? Anyway, so I said this corner. Yeah, I think so. Oh, he barely touched it. Hey, do I need a tool for this? I don't think so. Okay, we have a sauna. There are many like it, but this one is mine. Yeah. How much time do we have left? We have 5 weeks. I think the... yeah, the spear is ready. That elk is dead and gone. Don't think anything I dropped there. We could hunt some deer. Just so happy that a house task is done. Numerous warriors. I don't see how hiding and sneaking is going to help you that much. I could see it helping at the very beginning. They might not detect you and you could get a couple of shots in. But after that, I don't see it. Especially since my stealth skill is pretty average, pretty mediocre. Did I feed the dog? So he probably finished that. And I will eat some more of these. Excuse me. Yeah, I think this is a good stopping point. So we'll move on to warfare in the next episode. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.